All right, we are here now with Niko Martinovic. This is a really interesting guy. Notre Dame,
job,
he's a Notre Dame senior.
So
he invested $1.3 million of Notre Dame's endowment, which is like $13 billion. And this is real money we're talking about. It's part of a six-credit application-only course offered to senior finance majors with a fellow named Scott Malpass, who kind of oversees it. Niko was able to select and pitch stocks that actually got selected as part of the Notre Dame endowment portfolio. He joins us here to talk about the experience. Niko, thanks for joining us.
It's great to be here.
All right, $1.3 million, your stocks that were selected. Who did you have to present to make that pitch? Because this is real money we're talking now.
That's right. And a lot of these guys were members of the board of the actual university. So pretty nerve-wracking to walk by buildings that say, you know, Jordan Hall of Science, Jordan Auditorium, and now Jay Jordan's sitting in front of me for a presentation, and now we got to convince him that the stock and the work that I've been doing all semester now needs to come to fruition to ultimately make a choice of how much money we're going to invest in these certain stocks. So, yeah, definitely some big names out there.
So they say, okay, your two stocks are selected, $1.3 million in actual money invested. Is there a little pressure there on you?
There's pressure for sure, but I think the value of a Notre Dame education, you spend 4 years really learning, really driving back those fundamentals of what the institution teaches you. And at the end of the day, you feel prepared. I mean, college is preparing you for the workforce, and at some point you gotta saddle up and get ready for it. So you gotta put in your work, do the time, and after all of that, it turned out to not be so bad. I mean, we learned really well, and we had the professors, we had the stewardship of Scott Malpass and the team teaching us along the way. So, you know, we felt comfortable with our decisions, and we were able to have some conviction behind some of our stock pitches.
And they probably won't mind if your stocks lose money.
Oh, well, I don't know about that.
Yeah, no, we do know about that. They're going to mind a lot. Talk about the class a little bit, the benefit of the class. Tell us about that.
Sure. So I wanted to get into character for the interview here. So you actually have to dress up for the class, too. Business casual, there's an attire. We want to treat the class pretty professionally. So about 20, 24 students, we end up going through a wide array of stocks, coming up with a decision. We actually inherit the portfolio from the previous semester. This was the 47th installment of the AIM class. It's called Applied Investment Management. So this was the 47th installment of it. We had received 24 stocks from the previous class, and now we had to now see if we would keep those stocks, add new stocks, how would we want to reallocate the portfolio. So ultimately, after a semester of long, grueling hours of work, I say it was basically a full-time job. I spent 30 to 40 hours in the basement of Mendoza's business library doing work with my peers and fellow classmates. It's definitely a rewarding but hard course.
Well, and I'm sure at that point you have full confidence in your choices.
That's
a
right.
lot of research and work went into making those choices. Your choice to come to Notre Dame.
Yeah.
Why did you make that choice?
Sure. So it's a funny story. 10 years ago, my brother had a soccer tournament up in Waukegan, Illinois. So we were driving from New York, where we're from, and we decided to stop at Notre Dame, see the campus. This was 10 years ago, back when Adidas was the sponsor. So stopped by the bookstore, as most families do when they visit here, picked up a jacket. My dad said, let's get an extra large in that size. You never know if you need it in the future. So we picked up that jacket.
You never know if you need it. I love it.
That's right. So applications came through. My parents actually hid the acceptance letter from me. And one day at dinner, just my dad brought it out of the dining room and said, hey, you got into Notre Dame. What's it going to be? Went to the closet, got that jacket, put it on, it felt right, and next thing you know, here I am.
Yeah, here you are. Last thing, very quickly, future plans. I would imagine finances in your future.
That's
at the
right.
graduation.
Yeah, I'll actually be close to home. I'll be in New York City working at Goldman Sachs. I'm doing real estate investment banking.
Awesome. Niko, thank you very much
for joining us. Thanks so much.
And do well with that endowment. All of our donation money is counting on you.
I'll watch it for you.
All right, that's a good deal.